know, says he won't leave us. He's the really nice one that is in the red shirt.
Okay.
Taking this Cherokee up there?
Yeah.
When are you gonna go? Like ten minutes?
Probably. We're heading up there with them.
Love it.
Yeah.
Mind if I get a shot of your Cherokee going up the hill?
Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Baby line back.
There's a bigger one that's front line back.
That's one that's
a
mile.
No,
already.
Here, Daniel. How are you?
Great. I'm in charge of Jeep social media team, so we're taking a bunch of shots and folks out and doing all this stuff, and then we're putting it all together. So, who knows? What if you're on Facebook or Twitter or whatever?
Hey, Dan, if you want me to show you how to do this, I just grabbed a rock.
Yeah.
And basically, I'm just letting the air out of your tires.
Okay.
And you want to go down? This thing's how we think it's close. Grab a pebble or a key or whatever you got.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah. That's Daniel's job.
I had yesterday. Just like this. Beautiful. And then,
I put my trash on the floor so it doesn't fall out. Yeah, well, if you're especially in the. My hairline.
How do I stop that camera? One tail, and then there's her.
I'll tell you how it does before, but I've never been on it.
Well, we were. It was tough. A little before dusk when we started out. We got there and we got the, you know, Hell's Gate and stuff. And we did Hell's Gate almost every time.
A lot of air let out. We used to use tractor valve stems. Center cord used to move. most of it's all like this. We're like going over petrified sand dunes, just a lot of rolling. There's some spots where it's really steep, really straight up, but you're deep in snow.
So low is here?
No.
No?
Y'all have a CB?
No.
No.
Okay, alright. I'm just checking.
Okay.
Y'all ready?
Yep.
Doing good.
Am I okay on that side?
Yeah, you're okay for now, but don't come any closer to this side. you're as far to my side as you can get. And you want to aim your right tire for that hump. No, other way.
Other way?
Yes, your right tire, not your left tire.
I cannot see it.
Yep, you're good.
On it?
You're good.
Okay. Am I still okay on that tire?
Yeah.
I could not see anything.
You're good.
On that.
You're good.
I can come over that way?
Left.
Or left?
Yep. Stay low. You want to straddle the low spots, not the high spots.
Straddle the low spots.
Straddle the low spots.
So here, would I go to the right or the left?
You'd go straight.
I go straight?
Yeah. Perfect.
Alright.
And then to the right. Right. Keep going right, further to the right.
Far, all the way?
Okay, now straight. A little bit to the right, no.
Oh, left.
hell?
This is so awesome! Okay, they're gonna get me really excited. I can see I'm gonna get loud here. Disengaged on Kenny's. Something about fluid.
Plugged down, but it's been turned on.
Do I need a move? Am I out of the way? Do I need a move, Kenny? Do I need a move out of your way? Okay.
I can just roll right over you. You're not, you won't be in my way.
Just do it fast so we don't fill it, okay?
No, that's not gonna work.
Not?
No. See that tire mark there? You're gonna put your left tire on that.
Left?
Yeah.
Tire?
Straighten up a little bit and you should be able to follow them.
Ah, I see the road again. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, my mom would not even do this.
Remember how much my mom was freaking out just from that snow covered hill?
Yes.
Yep, you're still okay. You can probably come a little bit further to the right even if you wanted to. And then to the left. Yep, good. And straighten up. Wow.
Should take a picture and send it to my mom.
Stay on the tracks. It'll be hard
I'm
to
glad
see, but
I'm on my car. If he was gonna walk back here and get in, I would say nope. Mm-mm.
How do we turn back?
No, you're walking up this. You need the exercise anyway.
Yeah, I think that's what they're doing. You can probably get to the other side of the dip here. Good. Okay. To the left. Left a little bit more. Okay, straight.
I'm trying to see what these signals are up there. The green bell?
straight.
You alright?
Yeah. It's just... Yeah, it's...
I think the only times I notice I get a little, like my heart gets a little hard and like fast is when we get to the peak and you can't see anything.
Yeah. Capable little machine.
I am very impressed. Oh, can't see a thing. I'm just going to kind of follow the vehicle like telephone pole lines. Mm-hmm. Concerned right here? Do I go straight off this?
Yep.
Am I looking good?
Yep. A little bit to the left. Okay, and straight. A little bit to the left. Straight. Good.
I gotta breathe. Hold on.
Good. You're good. You're good. All right. A little bit to the right.
Right?
Yep. Good. Straight. Good. Good. You're good. You got it. And then I'm sure we're going to go to the right for that challenge. All right, Kenny, what are you trying to do to us?
What was this one rated?
I have no idea.
I don't even know what this one's called. Did you get a picture of our car on that one ramp?
Yeah, I did.
Sweet. All right, saying seatbelt.
I hope I got a good one.
They're sliding, so I'm going to have to expect that. Oh, they're going sideways. Sideways.
You still have your descent on.
I put it back on.
Oh, you put it back on?
I just did.
Okay.
Because I think it helps.
Yep.
Right.
No, left.
Left?
Yep. Straight.
Still good?
Yep, still good. stay straight. Maybe a tad to the right. Good.
Stay. Right there?
Yep. And straight. You're fine. This is not as steep as the other one.
I know. I just have to breathe. Is he leaking again? Looks like little darker spots there.
Somebody was. Wow, that's really steep. Good. Left. Good. Straight. Bit.
Is that good?
That's funny, yeah. Further to the right.
Right.
Way further to the right, yeah.
Okay,
straighten up.
Straighten up?
Yep. Good. Now left. About that same curve to the left. Still straight. Keep your wheel straight, you'll stay straight.
Oh, my seatbelt was driving me nuts.
left.
Left?
Yep.
Keep my right. What are you doing?
I need to get his attention. Go ahead and go up there.
What's going on?
He is leaking.
Call him.
I can't. I can't. There's no signal.
Just, you're making me nervous being anxious like that.
Sorry. I'm not anxious for us. I'm anxious for him.
Put your stop signal up. Yell out the...
I'm going to walk up with it. Just...
Okay.
I didn't mean to make you nervous. You're doing fine. You're doing probably better than I would. Doing good. Give her a few more feet and then just a hair to the left. Good, good, straight. Another hair to the left. Yeah, you got it. Now turn right, yeah.
How hard?
Pretty hard. As hard as you can.
Should I back up?
If you need to.
I can't tell. So.
Okay. Alright.
Now go straight?
Yep, to the right. Okay, good. Straight.
Straight?
Yep, straight.
Does that look straight?
That looks straight. Good. You're good. You're fine. You're fine.
I know.
Okay.
I'm just trying to adjust my wheel a little bit because I had no, didn't have a way to brake. It just was doing its thing and I had to go with it.
Okay.
It wasn't me freaking out.
It's all right. Okay, straight.
Still straight?
Yep, still straight.
Okay.
Maybe just a skosh to the left. And then straight. Yeah, you want to stay to the right. Just yeah, you're good.
Okay.
Yep, you're good. Straight, of course, but all right. Straight and then left.
Hard.
You're doing good right there. A little bit more to the left. Okay, good. Right there. You're good. You're fine. Just stay straight for a little bit. And then to the right.
Okay, I can see again.
Okay.
You can breathe.
Yeah. Left a little bit. There you go. Good.
Should I put it in sand?
Okay.
No, both phones in the way. I'll let you do that part. Or should I keep it on rack? Auto would change when it needs it, right?
Yep.
Doesn't look like we're going to be in sand.
Left across that. Yep, there you go.
Stay straight?
Kind of. Kind of keep a little bit of a left angle. Good, good, good. Alright. That snuck up fast, didn't it?
Yes, it did. Yeah, I figured they would go around.
If he
comes back, he might even actually get us up there if we... I'm willing to try it if he thinks we can do it. If not, because that still looks like a pretty good job even here.
I'll tell you this. this much. If you're wanting to do that, this is the wrong angle.
I know.
Okay.
But I...
It's the locking rear differential.
Is that what that is?
Yeah. When you have it locked, it will not like to turn.
Yeah, it was kind of...
It'll fight and it'll hop. There's a stump over there.
See, I'm kind of thinking that direction. Or, I don't know if my tire will.
I think you're going to have to just, yeah, right there. I think that's what we're going to have to do. And then left. Straight.
Straight?
Yep.
I'm not listening again.
Straight. Thank you. I know my husband wouldn't steer me wrong.
Yeah. You, on the other hand, trust you with my dog.
Trust my dog with him more than I trust him with my dog.
Like an inner tube ride where you're going down the river really slow and then you're waiting for the next obstacle, whether it's rapids or
it's like a lazy river punctuated by waterfalls.
He would have been back here telling us to go the other way if he was concerned. Oh. I didn't see that. Did you?
No.
So do I need to go left?
Maybe a little bit, yeah.
he tell me to do last time that happened? And he's like, oh yeah, turn my wheel.
Yep, did good.
Thank you, Bob. That helped.
You're welcome.
Because I really...
I think I breathe after I get over the hurdle.
Do it. If I was super
you're making this a very enjoyable experience. Good. I'm loving this.
Good, there you go. Go ahead, go on.
Couldn't do this without you.
That's what they're there for. Out to the left. Yep, yep, good.
Got it.
To the right or straight? I can't see your hand. Yeah, I couldn't see your hand.
Couldn't see
I was trying
hand.
To yell to you when you weren't hearing me.
No, I sure didn't. Big drop off right ahead of us.
Oh, nice. Wow. Oh. Bill's coming back.
Huh?
Bill's coming back. Alright. So you tell me which way looks better.
Need to get out of this guy's way.
Yeah, I'll go off of this.
Oh. You're
doing
good.
No.
Going off that side.
Yes. As soon as you get your front tire without, go to the left. Okay, and you got it. Keep going. This, or right here?
Yeah, he's the red guy's waving. He says I'm doing good. I was watching, he was going like this to me, down low, so the other guy didn't see him.
Hi. A little bit to the left. Just a little bit. There you go. That's fine. Yeah.
Yes.
I didn't know that.
10-point penalty.
I don't know. I think everybody's full of crap. You too.
All right. don't be joking about going back that way.
I don't know about that.
You don't think so?
No. Should have said, well, if that guy didn't get caught for hanging his head out and standing up in a Jeep, I think I'll be all right with the air.
Yep. When your nerves are shot, it's kind of hard to think anybody else would be joking. Sticks.
Yeah.
Just one piece?
One piece.
One piece only.
I got more.
You didn't hear me, I said I'm taking the last piece. Good on this side. Probably need to go left now. Their minds. something there. Okay, running straight.
Back it up there with the other one. Hold on. Yep, you got it.
You have to hit the left target for something.
Ah, brand new. It's stock.
What is that?
I haven't hit the pop yet, huh?
Puppy.
Thank you.
I don't think so. Oh, yeah? Oh, you're talking about the previous generation.
So this is your race. This is your race where you're going to be in.
Thank you.
I go down this way, or do I need to back up and go back through this area?
Oh, oh. They're walking behind us.
Yeah.
They
were. He's telling me to go.
Yeah,
they're good as flat. My word, thank you, love.
You're welcome.
I seriously am glad that one's over. That one I did not like at all. I'm hoping the rest, I mean, I did really well with the rest, so I'm hoping it will go as smooth as it did.
Let's pull off over here.
And let them go ahead?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I just make sure I'm out of the way, that's all. I'm not worried about shade.
You're getting something from the night, that's all I gotta say.